In yesterday's first video, that was called The Scattered Descendants of Israel Are Just Plain Fat, I spoke about how the Almighty Elohim, the self-existing one that inhabits eternity, is in control of even the URLs. I spoke about everything with the lottery numbers and everything, but I gave some examples about the URLs. I gave three or four examples the last, I guess four videos, so I gave four examples the last four videos of the URLs and flowed into the subject yesterday's video, the 34 URL that was previous to that. Amazing. Last night he caused the URL of that video that I spoke about, the URLs, to have just three numbers in it. 1, 0, and 4 in that order. 104. That's amazing, because last night he continued to pass over his second son of his holy anointing oil and the wife that's fled in the wilderness upon the dual wings of the great vulture to bring forth the Emmanuel man-child, Mahershalal Kushbaz, and his three siblings. And he continued to shorten the days by afflicting us in your stead. And he caused the jackpot to go up 13 zillion, the new plumb line, from 91 that was talked about in that video to 104. You think that could really be a coincidence? I'm talking about how the self-existing one that inhabits eternity even controls the computer-generated URLs. I mean, the computer just generates them when you start to upload the video. It has nothing to do with what's spoken about in the video, because I didn't speak about number 104. Anyway, in the second video yesterday, he calls it to be 0 again, like he did with that 6 and the 0 that's talked about in yesterday's video. 104, 0 is 1040. Only used one place in Amos chapter 1, verse 5, 1040, the house of Eden. He's going to break, when he talks about breaking the bars of Damascus and such, this time, he's going to break the one who has seized the scepter or the rod from the house of Eden. Referring to Yahweh's two sons of his holy anointing, all those two cherubs that he set outside the Garden of Eden to block the pathway. But talk about the foreclosure of that house. Quite amazing. Gonna break the one who that has seized the scepter or the rod of, referring to the rod of Aaron actually, but the rod of the house of Eden. That's just a reality. 1040. That's amazing. 104. You think that's really? Certainly you don't know how he sucks out the balls from on the Powerball drawing. You don't know how he does that. This one and that one, because the proof is mostly given to me, because I don't share it in a lot of these videos, but you should know it from the totals, that are the five ball totals. Like last night, was the five ball total was 191, the six ball total was 213. It's significant too, with the highway out from Egypt, talked about in recent videos, with that mile marker 341, and that road 7300 in here, I mentioned in the video before. But there ain't absolutely no possible explanation for this happening, other than it being the hand of the Almighty Elohim, the self-existing one that inhabits eternity. No possible way. No way. If you think so, you're just barely obstinate. 104, come on. And then it goes up to, we're talking about the Amos 7 plumb line and all these videos, the next Powerball and the next Powerball of 31 zillion tonight, and then the next Mega Millions of now up 13, so up to 73. Wow, 7,300. Talk about that mile marker. 7,300, that's 73 for the girdle. Up 13 zillion, which ties into Michael and other things, the 13 laps around the stench of a month and a whole bunch of stuff. 7,373. Didn't I talk about that in the previous video prior to yesterday? About the 7,300 road coming in here, and the 73, stroke number 73 for the girdle, Aaron's girdle, and the girdle of the Isaiah chapter 22 value determiner that he's going to give his girdle and upon the one who has the key of David, the scepter of the in house of Eden. Amazing. And have I talked about the 73 bottles that are going to flow out from 9/11 coming up now, just 4 days from today, 9/11 on our Maker's Restored counter, those 73 bottles from Naked Wines, that 30 of them have been ordered, by the way. So it looks like they'll be here by then to have the last bottle of those 73 drinking on the night of 11/24 and the significance of that. Strokes number 7,300, I talked about the 7,300 miles from the Mount of Olives to where the Dome of the Rock sets, according to GPS coordinations. I talk about that road 7,300 coming in here. The Strong's number 7,300 has, it's just, it means dominion, to have dominion. It's used just four places first place is with Jacob and Esau. Esau's going to break the, whenever Jacob blessed Esau, with the, after he blessed Jacob, after Isaac blessed Esau, after he had blessed Jacob with the blessing, and he said that that he would break the brothers going to have dominion over him, but he'd have dominion, he'd break the yoke that was on him. Next place it's used in Psalms 55, verse 2, where it says, I will, parallel on the signature ring, but he's talking about me, I will have dominion, and I say I will have dominion in my complaint or my meditation. What's going to happen? I'm going to have dominion in this. The third place it's used is in Jeremiah 2:31. I'll get to in a minute. The fourth place in Hosea 11:12, where Judah will have dominion with Elohim and is faithful or truthful with the holy, that which is holy. Truly amazing. Jeremiah 2:31 says, the second half of the verse says, why then do my people say, we have dominion? We will no longer continue to come to you. Yahweh poses the question, why then do you say this? Amazing. I'm going to expand upon that, but first I guess I kind of got that in the wrong order. But last night when he caused to go up 13 zillion, that was a reduction of 7 million, and up 13, down 7, because if he had reset it, it would be, the next draw would be 20 brought into the depository of his house. So that running total of those 8 major reductions plus all the minor reductions, up 13 is minus 7. That minus 7 brought the total that he's reduced now to 3,991,000,000, or 3,991,000,000, if you will. 3.991 billion. Strong number 3991 is used one place in the same verse. Jeremiah 2:31, same verse. He says, O generation, see the word of Yahweh. Have I existed as a wilderness to Israel? Yeah, he has. He's put Israel in the wilderness. He's talking about the substitution. And then he says, a land of deep darkness. Wow. Has he existed as a land of deep darkness to Israel? See, that's interesting, because the darkness that's in the world, the darkness of Genesis chapter 15 that caused Abraham in that vision to tremble with that 400-year prophecy. A land of deep darkness. That's Strong's number 3991. Deep darkness, the only place it's used. In the same verse as one of the four places is 7,300. Can you really make it up? Can you really make it up? And then he says, why then do we say we have dominion? So it's just reality. You can look at it twofold. You can look at it from our standpoint. Why do we say we have dominion? Well, we don't have dominion yet. We're going, Judah's going to have dominion. I shared with you in Hosea 11:12 where it says so. And I am David's heir. It's just what it is. So, but it says Ephraim's existed as a lie in that verse, in Hosea as well. And it's just, you think this whole thing about him bringing forth the manual man-child from the rod of Ephraim, my firstborn of Jeremiah 31, you think it's all a lie. It ain't a lie, but the reality is, I look at the flip side, the curse reverse side of it, and the deep darkness that exists in the world that has been a wilderness to you, to the scattered descendants of Israel. And it's just deep, deep darkness. You think you walk in the light. Yesterday, the Bible program we have gives us a Bible verse, and it says, Isaiah 43, it says, you are my witnesses. Because you, there's no strange Elohim in you. Is that the world, or is that the two of us? And believe me, I'm not saying the wife that's fled in the wilderness is the other witness. I'm saying she's a witness to Yahweh, that he only is the deliverer. He only is the self-existing one. There is no other one. And we are his witnesses in that capacity, that his word is true. The light of the world standing before your faces. The light of the world, the testimony of his word in the flesh standing before your faces. And deep, deep darkness in the world, 3991. Amazing. Comes from Strong's number 651. I'm doing this video today on the 651st day that the Emmanuel man-child, Mahershalal Kushbaz, and his twin sister Rachel been in the womb. The faithful witness twins, Zachariah and Uriah, have been in the womb 23 days, less than that. Really, did he time this last night, this thing, for me to do this video on 651? That's a coincidence? Does it a coincidence that if you take and add up the four waypoints that he gives for the opening wide of my mouth, of being 1-1 and 4-5 and 10-5 and 10-10, if you add them up, 1-1, day number 1, and 4-5, day number 95, and 10-5, day number 275, and 10-10, day number 280 of all things, if you add them all up, they total to 651 for the opening wide of my mouth. Coincidence, that word means darkness too, but that's where that word, that 3991 comes from. Almost the 4,000 cubit long river of blood, the 4,000 million reduction. Hoping he does this tonight, I don't get there, but I'm getting to that as well. But 3,991 million reduced at this point. Goes on in Jeremiah, verse 30, the previous verse of Jeremiah chapter 2. He says, in vain I have smitten your children. Has he smitten your children? No, he's smitten our children instead. In vain, because he caused these 10 miscarriages with the seven man-childs and the three female-childs, just like Job. Missed a big one yesterday with Job talking about going back to the first draw, the 259 days prior to yesterday for the first draw. And I was talking about the affliction of Job in that whole situation with Job's those eight times they slandered him when he said there's these 10 times, these eight times and these eight major with reductions that he's caused with somebody else hitting the jackpots. And I was just talking about that, and I missed the big one is the first draw was on day number 347 of the year. Strong's number 347 is the hated Job. It's Job. But in vain have I smitten your children, they do not take correction nor instruction. Who doesn't take correction or instruction? He's smitten us, he's smitten our children. See, it's written prophetically, it's a parable. Smitten our children in your stead, because somebody had to have the miscarrying wombs. But it's been in vain, because you don't take instruction, you don't take correction. He says, your own sword has eaten your prophets like a destroying lion, proving he's talking about you. But he hadn't smitten your children, because again, you live in rebellion to his word, you're going to have miscarrying wombs. So for the substitution sacrifice, somebody had to have it. But your own sword, your own mouth, the sword, the judgment, the sword is Yahweh's, his sword is his word, the word of his mouth. Your sword is the word of your mouth. With your own sword, you have eaten the prophets like a destroying lion. Amazing. Amazing. That's Jeremiah, again, 231, next verse, with those two words, 7,300, tying into the girdle for 73 and the 73 bottles of wine that flow out from 9/11, take us to 11/24. You'd really make it up 7,300 miles exactly from the Dome of the Rock, from the Mount of Olives now. Road number 7,300 coming in here from mile marker 341 for enemies of Yahweh. Now, tonight's draw will be the 144th draw for those 144,000 first fruits, 12,000 from each of the 12 rods. It'll be roll number 14, flying roll number 14-4, fourth draw, the 14th roll. 31Z, the 31 is on the top corner of every ticket, every one of these tickets that he's caused me to purchase. I think it's an Arizona thing, because no matter where they're purchased, it starts off with 31, 031, no matter what town they've been purchased in. So I think it's an Arizona code for the lottery. I'm not sure, but 31 on every ticket. Steamboat number 144-12 for the 12 rods, getting ready to blow any time now. Been kind of inactive, but not acting like it's going to blow today or anything, but it's certainly been brewing now for, I didn't even look this morning to see the time frame on it, but quite amazing. If tonight does hit, it'll be reset to 20 zillion, so that 104 will go up to 124 for that Daniel 10 waypoint for Michael, 124Z. If it doesn't hit, will it go up 11.9 again for the second stroke? Because the last one went up 11, therefore down 9. If it does go up 11, therefore down 9 on the with the miners, that would equal the 4,000 million reduction for that 4,000 cubit river, if it was to do that again. Again, the five ball total last night, 191 for the highway. Amazing. Because if it goes up 11 from 104, that would be 115, wouldn't it? For the plumb line. It would go up 11 to 31 to 42. 42 for the next Powerball. And then it would go up to, then it would be the 73 for the next Mega Million, which would be 115. 115 is the day of the first Exodus. Second Exodus is at hand, Highway 191 to his house. Quite amazing. Girdle, number 7,300, the Isaiah 22 girdle. The girdle of the high priest, Aaron, getting ready to be gird his anointing when he establishes with his Urim and his Thummim who his high priest here on earth is. 73 more bottles of wine after 9/11 on his restored calendar. Everything else with the 7300, the 104 URL number. One or 1040, however you want. If you want to combine the two URLs yesterday together, 1040 for House of Eden. Hosea chapter 1, verse 5. Read it. Talking about you being fat. Curse of Balaam. I didn't have notes yesterday, so I forgot to talk about the curse of Balaam. But Balaam blessed Israel. Well, in doing so, you think that the blessings are yours, so you're cursed because you think you're good to go with Yahweh. The Abraham blessings have turned into a curse because you think you're good to go with him just because you've been a recipient of Abraham's blessing, and Yahweh sent somebody to be smitten in your stead. But most of you believe he smote his only begotten son in your stead, but you won't believe he sent somebody at this time to smite you in your stead. 104 should prove it. The 104 URL should prove it. Everything else spoke about in this video should prove it. Everything else spoke about in the 1,806 videos, including this one, should prove it. But you are a bitterly obstinate house, that's for sure.